Before you watch this video, click the link in the top right corner to view our introduction video on subcutaneous injections. You can also find the link in the video description below.
How to give yourself a subcutaneous injection with a prefilled syringe. Step 1. Gather your supplies. You will need your prefilled syringe with a needle cap. If you store your prefilled syringe in the refrigerator, take it out 30 minutes before you plan to give yourself the injection. The medication should be at room temperature when you inject it. Do not shake the syringe. Shaking it may damage the medication inside. Other supplies you will need include 1 bandage, 1 alcohol wipe, a solid container to throw away the syringe and needle, such as a heavy plastic laundry detergent bottle with a lid or a sharps container. Step 2. Wash your hands. Wash your hands well with soap and water and dry them. You can also use an alcohol-based hand sanitizer. Step 3. Check the prefilled syringe. Take the syringe out of the package. Check the medication in the syringe. Make sure the dose matches what your provider has prescribed. Next, look over the syringe. The medication in the syringe should be clear and colorless. Do not use the syringe if it looks foamy, discolored, cloudy, or has crystals in it. After you check the syringe, place the syringe on a clean surface with the needle cap still attached. Step 4. Sit or lie in a comfortable position so that you can see your injection site. Fold back any clothing that is covering the injection site. If you're doing the injection in your belly, choose an area on the right or left side of your belly, at least 2 inches from your belly button. Step 5. Clean the injection site. Open the alcohol wipe and clean the injection site with the wipe. Wait a few seconds to allow your skin to air dry. Don't touch or blow on your skin. Step 6. Prepare the syringe. Using your dominant hand, which is the hand that you write with, hold the syringe around the middle like a pen or dart. Read the medication instructions to check if extra air needs to be removed from the needle. Step 7. Remove the needle cover. Carefully pull the needle cover straight off. Once the needle cover is off, don't set the syringe down. Don't let anything, including your fingers, touch the needle. Step 8. Prepare to inject the medication. Make sure you're still holding the syringe around the middle like a pen or dart. With your other hand, gently pinch 2 to 3 inches of skin and fat tissue. Step 9. Inject the medication. Put the needle straight into the pinched skin in one smooth, quick motion. Use your thumb or index finger to slowly push the plunger all the way down until all the medication is injected. Count slowly to 5 after all of the medication is injected. Then pull the syringe straight out of your skin. Let go of the pinched skin. Don't put the needle cover back on the syringe. Be careful not to poke yourself with the needle. Step 10. Throw away the syringe. If the needle you are using has a safety feature that covers the needle after injection, activate the safety feature before putting the syringe into the sharps container. Throw away the syringe in a needle box or sharps container. Step 11. Apply bandage if needed. If you have questions about subcutaneous injections, please contact your care team.